Hey family, what's good? It's your girl Simply Kenyatta here, and I'm coming to you guys today to do this cute eyeshadow look. This eyeshadow look that I'm rocking today, it really reminds me of the Army. Hoorah! Going to be using my Wet n Wild palette called Cool as a Cucumber. So the color that I'm going to be using in this palette is the kind of dark purple right there in the middle. Blend out the edges a little bit. This is a very simple, cute eyeshadow look. This eyeshadow look reminds me of a army uniform with the green. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is use this green from the palette. Inside of my lid, right next to that green, bring it down to the inner tear duct of my eye, just like that. And this is more of a nighttime club kind of look. If I were gonna wear anything with this, it would probably be like a purple dress or something. Like a purple dress going out with the girls. So I'm just gonna put that there. All over my lid. And then I'm going to wiggle the line in between the two colors to blend them. Just wiggle the line a little bit to blend the colors. To blend that dark and light gray. I know you care for me, there for me, there for me. Said you'd be there for me, cry for me, cry for me. You said you'd die for me, give to me, give to me. Why won't you live for me, care for me, care for me? You said you care for me. So I'm just gonna take that same brush that I put, use the to put the purple, and just blend it out a little bit in between those lines. Just to make it look seamless. Okay. See, and there you go. And the next thing I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna take my eyeshadow defining brush and I'm gonna go ahead and use my other Wet n Wild palette. And I'm gonna go ahead and use this brown right there in the middle. I'm gonna use that brown right there in the middle. I'm just gonna take a little bit of this brown. I'm gonna go ahead and put that on the outer corner of my eye to define my outer V. So I'm just gonna go ahead and take
making like a V kind of a shape. Just like that. Tapping off that excess. Just want to work it in a circular motion right there. Working it over into my crease a little bit. And I'm just defining my outer V with this color. So now that I've added that color, take a little bit more. Right there. So next I'm gonna go ahead and use my clean fluffy brush and blend that out. Blend, blend, blend. Blend, blend, blend. I'm not in the army at all, but this eyeshadow look reminds me of the army. You know, the army uniform. And that is so pretty. So what I'm gonna do now is I went ahead and lined my eyes off camera. So now I'm gonna go ahead and use my Maybelline Great Lash. You guys enjoyed that eyeshadow tutorial, and if you have any questions about anything, just feel free to let me know. I'm gonna link all of the products that I use to do this eyeshadow look in the description box, so feel free to go ahead and check that out. And thank you for watching.